Welcome everyone. India is a country of many religions and faiths. Today, in this video, I am going to give you some information about different places of worship. So, let's start. A place of worship for Hindus is called temple. A place of worship for the Muslims is called mosque. A place of worship for Sikhs is called Gurudwara. A place of worship for the Christians is called church. One more information, Makkah is the holiest pilgrimage site for the Muslims across the world. Thank you.